When you're looking for an accent mark or an umlaut or some other special character for your document, you're looking for an alt key combination. You literally use the alt key with a number combination and you have hundreds of characters at your disposal. I'm going to show you a few of them and give you a couple of important tips. The alt key works with the universal ASCII character set, and you can find tables of ASCII characters pretty much anywhere online. All you have to do is look at the table and press the alt key and use the number combination that goes with the character. Note that you need a real numeric keypad to work with this. You cannot use the numbers at the top of the keyboard. Also, some of these combinations require a zero in front of them. So if you try a combination and it doesn't work, just stick a zero at the front and see if that helps. In Microsoft Word, you can click Insert, Symbol, and you'll get a basic menu of symbols, but you can click at the bottom to get even more. Now, this is a nice point-and-click experience if you don't want to memorize key combinations, but if you do know the Alt key combination, it's a lot faster than drilling down three menus. I could nerd out and play with Alt characters all day, but I'll just show you a few so you can see how they work. I'm going to close out Symbol. So I wrote some key combinations over here so you can see what I'm doing. So first I'm going to type Alt 14 and you get a music symbol. Let's go down here to Alt 128 and we get a C with a little thingy on the bottom. Sorry, I didn't take French. I have no idea what that is. Then we can do Alt 0188 and we get a quarter fraction, which is a real pain to type with regular fonts. And let's do Alt 275, and you get a double exclamation point when you really want to make a point. You may not need ASCII characters for everyday documents, but you can see how they would be very useful for multilingual documents, mathematical treatises, or if you just need a little extra emphasis in your text messaging. Now, what's your favorite ASCII character? Let us know at answer@pcworld.com.